Squeegar Bones here, and we're back with my Jedi Knight. Gonna be doing the Tython, or Assault on Tython, which will be pretty interesting. It's almost like it's Order 66 all over again. So let's get right into it. The flashpoint here, anyways.
Jedi Temple. Enemy artillery is going to make any large-scale deployments very messy. See what you can do to fix that.
All right. So crazy seeing Tython look like this, though. You know, after you play through the starting area. Let's see if I remember all the shortcuts here. Probably not, but, you know. Let's go to this one. First. Walk around these guys, maybe. Nope, I guess not. I mean, I probably could if I really tried.
Imps have sliced the defensive shield grid. They're cutting off our approach vectors. When you reach the command platform, try to clear out the enemy forces and open things up for the next wave of reinforcements.
Well, close enough.
Come on.
some of them are little minions, you would say. There they are. Mess with the hero of Tython. First time. Usually it takes me a couple jumps. The Tython flashpoint is a lot quicker than Korriban. But maybe it's just that way for the defense flashpoints, or defense version of the flashpoints.
Yeah.
Yes, this fight. Never a huge fan of this one. This is interrupt your stealth. That'd be helpful. Yeah, I'm just not a huge fan of that one because it just draws out a little bit. That one actually wasn't too bad. Oof, got all the rubble. Man, that shit I just can't catch a break. Especially in the Old Republic, they always seem to get absolutely wrecked, and then they rebuild, and then get wrecked again. It seems to be the way.
Sensors show some kind of shielding around the Jedi Temple Library. The imps must be up to something in there. Drag the shield power back to its source and shut it down. Then see what's going on.
Oh, still more? Alright, I think that's all of them. I'll take care of these guys. Might as well, because we have to go through here anyways. Mr. Silent.
You've assaulted our home, killed our Padawans, ransacked our temple. You will never harm another Jedi.
A little flare of rage from T'Kor there. It's really hard to ab lock onto the Datacrons. Here we go. I don't see the Datacron that is.
Zappa! Die!
Oh, wow. I don't think I've never not destroyed the Datacron before. Is that what happens? Three. Just a whole bunch of rocks? Like a whole bunch more, I guess. That's a Datacron there, though. That was weird. Nicely done.
Lord Go, the package is secured. You and your men can proceed with the additional... running a bit ahead of schedule, are we? No matter. You can have your little temple back if you like. I'm done with it.
I struck your friend down like a helpless beast. How do you think you'll do once I find you?
You won't.
All clear in here too, huh? Nice work. My men have finished securing the lower levels. Even captured a few prisoners.
Keep the prisoners under guard until the SIS can round them up for questioning.
Gladly. Get those scumbags out of here! Guess it's all just cleanup from here. Gonna be a pretty major job, too. Anyway, like I said, the rest of the temple is clear, so you're good to head back to Colonel Derek. Until next time.
Decor might be angry, but he's learned restraint. He's not gonna execute a bunch of prisoners. But anyways, let's return to Derek.
Our forces are sweeping the rest of the muck off Tython as we speak, and reconstruction crews are already being prepped. This could have been much worse. Thanks to you, the enemy has only bloodied our nose and hardened our resolve.
Timing of this attack, just as we made our own assault on Korriban? It's too much to be a coincidence.
It's possible the enemy's intelligence isn't the shambles we were led to believe. I'm sure the SIS will determine how this slip-up happened.
Yes, we will.
Even so, you've just won two critical battles for the Republic back-to-back. You're a hero, and heroes deserve to be recognized. The Medal of Valor. No commendation this prestigious has ever been awarded so quickly. The Chancellor was truly impressed, as am I. Congratulations.
The timing of the attacks, Colonel, and the message from that Sith Lord. We have to figure out what really happened here.
We will, but you've done more than enough for one day. Now then, I've been tasked with organizing the Tython cleanup, and I want to be sure the Jedi Council knows they have our full support, if you'll excuse me.
I don't know about you, but I need a drink.
All right. I think I'll wait to go to the cantina and talk with Theron, and I will end the episode here for now. But anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bones out.